One of the largest game industry companies, Nexon, bought 65.19% stake in the South Korean cryptocurrency exchange Korbit. According to Trustnodes, the transaction value is estimated at 91.3 billion Korean won, about $1,800 million. After that, the investment estimate of Korbit increased to $150 million, local media outlets note. Why Nexon went to this deal is not yet clear, because the company mainly specializes in online games. True, we can assume that its management is thinking about using blockchain token for its products. Also note that from 2013, this is the first transaction to take over a cryptocurrency company in South Korea.